this question, we have to find out the amounts of work required to bring them to rest and would satisfy the relation. So according to the question, the answer should be option number 4.